We've been deep in love for 20 years. I raised that man, I raised his kids. I know my